well-earned victory indeed.
That may have been the best mixed tag team match I've seen since the Polka Dots reigned supreme at WrestleMania 6.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.